Shop, who you love?
My name is Evan.
Uh-huh.
Evan Senior.
Yeah.
They got my son.
Yeah.
On a misdemeanor.
Background.
I'm an actor.
Where are
you? I act.
What is the last thing I might have seen you in?
You know, I act on my job all the time.
Can you give me a little performance, some sort of a...
Well, you know, I do all sorts of kind of things, man. Whatever you need me to do, you know, like, I even do Shakespeare shit, you know.
Do some Shakespeare.
To be or not to be, you know, that's the motherfucking question. You know, that is the motherfucking question. And, well, you know, like, in Hamlet, there's this scene, you know, where this brother was in Laertes with acid, and, you know, the king, he wanted to go to Paris and shit. The king asked his daddy, could he go? And his daddy say, he hath my lord wrung from me by labor some petition.
Was there any more to it, or is that what's pretty much...
Basically, you said that motherfucker go, you know. You know, it's like, let him go, you know.
Right.
I was working on this piece because I was sitting there going, I realized that when I was looking at it, that niggas is a beautiful thing, you know?
Write that
and,
down.
You know, so it came to me, it just came to me, you know? Waste away your life and linger. Sitting at home watching Jerry Springer. Do black feet and a monkey shine. At the same time, cause niggas is a beautiful thing. 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 Then the artist be getting in with that.
I'm digging that. I am so digging that. Niggas is a beautiful
thing. I gotta hear.
Need to get into a gospel thing, you know. Stand up if you a nigga. Hey. Cause you know it's about keeping it real, you know, it's about keeping it real, man.
I'm feeling you.
Uh-huh. We are so good, you look so good.
So you like your wig?
I love
it. It's fucking wonderful. You know what? You look like Kim Novak from what movie?
Vertigo.
Vertigo, baby. I tell you, so what do you want to do for your birthday? What do you want to do? Zero day.
I want to go on the Cyclone. I want to go on the Turbo Jet. I want to go on the Wonder Wheel.
Damn! Brother, do you know me? Do you know my lady? No, I don't think so. But brother, you looking at us with all that fucking familiarity and shit. Mind your own business, man. Yeah, you're right. Obviously, I'm wrong, brother. It's my mistake. No disrespect. I don't want no trouble. You were born, I broke out just as fast as
Don't you think I already know that? Tell me something I don't know.
But I was not rejecting you. It's not about that.
Whatever.
I was scared, Junior. I was 22 years old, had no job, and a brand new baby boy. A woman I kinda liked. But it wasn't love, man. So I figured that if I just split, then the problem would go away.
But won't you let me just split?
You were never the problem. Don't you understand that I was the problem? Because after you were born, I was not man enough to take on my responsibilities. And I want to be your father. Because I realized that your mother was right. You need your father in your life.
Are you crazy or something, man? Look at me. I'm practically grown. And then you talking about I need you? You even know what my mama went through? My mama told me how to ride a bike. How to tie a tie. She even told me how to use a condom so I wouldn't be some brother with an unwanted baby like you. Then you want to come back into the picture telling me I need you?
I don't expect for us to be great overnight. But it might even be a few years. But I don't care nothing about that because you are my son. And you are what? And I'm going to fix that. Do you remember when we left on the way to Washington this trip? Jeremiah prayed that we would be better men after we left than we were before we got there. But I was praying right along with him. And I'm never, never.